With the second deal, the second card is dealt instead of the top card. This technique is used primarily in gambling.